comes in, the first and second finishers in the girls' 800 meters are 7th and 8th in the United States. That's Woodson in our early leader, 27 flat for. So it's Woodson, Spodobalski, and Parker. Of Churchill County in 156.54. Sixth was Gonzalez of Miramonte in 156.86. And Fair of College Park is